I'm sure there are tons of things that you could ask that we don't know. There are tons of things that you would want to understand over a 10-year period. But in fact, what we do know is how effective it is in both preventing severe illness and in many cases, reducing the risk of infection.